This is a song that I wrote when I was feeling like I had to get out of a relationship that never happens to me. Oh no. It's called Vision.
Thank you. When was Hurricane Ida? 2004. We had a hurricane here called Ivan, and we were a mandatory evacuation. My wife and I generally don't evacuate even with a mandatory evacuation, but when school is out, my wife's a school teacher, and when the hotels are forced to close down, we decided to use this as a little bit of a vacation. We went to we evacuated to Orlando, where we have friends. In the meantime, I had already scheduled my annual gig in my hometown of Danville, Pennsylvania, with my daughter, who comes down from Woodstock, New York, and we convened in Danville, and we started doing the gig. The Susquehanna River that runs right through the town flooded because of the torrential rains, because of Hurricane Ida. Okay. I also had scheduled to fly to Ireland to meet up with our mutual friend Beth Mannion, who is a brilliant scholar of
James Joyce,
and she was attending Trinity College in Dublin. She met me in Shannon, and we stayed in Dingle, and one of the things on our itinerary was to go to one of the Aran Islands. There are three Aran Islands in the Bay of Galway, which is on the west coast of Ireland, in the North Atlantic Sea, Inishere, Inishmon, and Inishmore. And we were going to go to Inishmore and stay in a bed and breakfast, and I was going to have one of the ladies who knit a sweater for my daughter. Okay, when we got on the ferry to go to Inishmore, the North Atlantic Sea was so angry, we had to emergency land in Inishmere, which is the smallest of the Aran Islands. It was a really hairy, hairy ferry ride. Guess why? Because of Hurricane Ida. So talk about a guy who had a dark cloud on his head. So anyway, this song is called Inishmere.
Thank you.
as tunes go, so this is probably my latest solo original tune. And I was having one of those blue days. A blue moment. Happens every now and then. But it actually worked out because I got a good song out of it, you know.
That's an Adrienne song.
I'll
Spiders.
Truth of the matter, and the bridge is about one guy who I was playing some music with. I mean, I didn't have anything with any of them, but that was kind of interesting. It's called Caged in My Own Silence. It's kind of afraid to let anyone know how I felt.
Thank you.
That's about three different boys, ladies and gentlemen.
She's a bright star, shining in the dark sky. Bringing light to every dream. Like a new dawn, open for the first time. Open your eyes to all she can see.
That's the non-Herbie Hancock.
Thank you.
So
That's how I am. Being such a prick because it inspired a great song. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Sweet.